with all this stubborn injustice. And people were behaving like they all too good. The little boy who was misled by another little boy.
Pulling and fuck with the fool. Yo, talk to Jonathan, hold the zone, cause I'm a fool. Man, if y'all love hip hop, then I don't even know. When I say hip, you say ha. Hip,
ha,
hip, ha. When I say punk, you say stop. Punk,
stop,
don't
stop.
Hey, yeah.
Yeah.
Let it roll, get bold. I just can't hold back the flow, cause I'm the man with soul. In control and effects of what the heck? Rock the discotheque, let's move the fuck back. Make some noise. I say, if hip hop is in the building, make some damn noise. Yeah, baby. Shout out to Papoose, designer, Mano, Steps and Sonic. I can't remember everybody that was on the bill, but much love to you all. Special Ed. Y'all all right out there?
Yeah.
Let me take a quick survey. If you're 20 years old and younger, make some noise. Okay. That's what's up. Appreciate all 15 of y'all. If you 40 and older, make some noise. You mean to tell me we got some grown folks out here tonight, huh? You know, because I mean, I'm from Brooklyn. I'm raised Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn, you get? So, you know, being out here mean the world to me. And y'all gonna add on that we got grown folks in the audience too? So it's the type of situation where I can make myself at home. I can kick my shoes off and whatnot, relax. I can make myself at home. We can have fun and be grown with it, huh? I said we can have fun and be grown with it? All right, let's try to do that. Come on, baby. You know what? Excuse me, take a few minutes. Talk about the daddy your enemy competition. Wishing for an expedition. I'm straight up dishing in this fishing. Listen, I'm a sex so wild. Look at profile. Front and off, but ain't got no style. I give nightmares to those who compete. Freddy Krueger, walking on the street. Refuse and lose, abuse and bruise. The tools and jewels to use. My name on pay dues. Destruction from the exterminator. But in the car, man, cause I'm a school operator. Where's all the fellas at?
Situation like this.
or get dissed. The job is all the way you walk off the lawn and pour the doors and towers. You wanna go to college or wanna be garbage? It's up to you, so what you gonna do? I'm a girl, because this is for your own concern. You gotta earn however the world turns. So wake up and put some sense in your head. Don't be a snake, use your brain instead. Because a brother like me can't understand. You're playing yourself cheap like a sophomore camper. Cause I'm around, I'm destined in bed to resurrect the entire school around. The whole lot of bonds are glass so dark. On the big daddy, baby, head nigga, red jar. The man with the master plan for discipline. Making changes no matter what we twist a bit. You may not understand what this means. And for your own good, just lean on me. Oh, yeah. Sound like, oh, I was about to say, it sound like I had Grandmaster D in the building. Hey. Much love and respect to the younger generation that's out here doing their thing, shining. I just want y'all to meet somebody real quick. Two young ladies that's doing their thing, super talented, by the name of Maura and Mina. Come on, Maura and Mina. Show them some love, y'all. Say what's up to them. So when you see them, make sure you support. Hey, what's your Instagram?
Maura_Mina_. That's Maura_Mina_. Go follow us. And we just dropped a new song, so it's linked in our bio. Thank you, guys.
You see, even when they talk, they're going back and forth. That's hip hop. Thank you, ladies. And I want to go even a little bit younger. Come here, baby girl. I want y'all to say what's up to my homegirl, Zaya, in the building. Hey, man, let me tell you about this one here. You know what? I was going to tell them, but I hate to put you on the spot. But, you know, action speaks louder than words. Can you show them? Can you show them? Okay, give me a little something.
Next thing you know, she want to steal the show.
Yo, young, black, and gifted, flow so exquisite. Rapping DC, so I'm similar to the mystics. You want it? Come and get it. Break bread, let's split it. Hustle in my blood, the mouth that's never finished. You rap is a gift.
Get him,
man. They call me to see, you know I got it. Straight from the powers that be, I'm bout about it. Not talking Master P, there's no limits. I'm just trying to kill these beasts, don't disrespect though. Trying to get labels to cut the check though. It's cool if they don't, I love it, keep me fresh, yo. And two of my people, I'm down to ride the metro. Dreams when I sleep, I feel like I'm on a jet though. Yeah, I feel like Petro. Sound like I was born in the 90s. I'm so retro. Yeah, I'm second to none. You are serious. I'm just trying to have some fun. You seem curious. Wonder how you just lost one. Now you're furious and rap because your time is done. Ha ha! Hip hop is dead because I killed it. Tucked it in and put you to bed. I hope you feel it. All up in your chest and legs. I do the floss. A lot of people bobbing their head. It don't cost. Spread love and show me the bread, I'm over it. I'd rather play with slime instead. You rappers kill me.
What? Show your love one time for Zaya, y'all. Oh, yes. So listen, while we speaking on people, let me just say this real quick. The year was 1984, right here in Brooklyn. I was inside the Albee Square Mall. And I bumped into this brother. And I asked him for a battle. And we battled. Then after the battle, he said, yo, Kane, you dope. You need to get down with me. I guarantee you that I'm gonna get you a record deal one day. Not only did the brother do that, dig this. Flash forward to 1987. He got me a record deal. Not only did he do that, he took me on tour with him. The tour of the world as part of his show. Not only did he do that, he asked me to write, help him write his first album. I'm talking about Biz Markie. Alright? So this brother is the reason I'm on this stage tonight. Because of everything he's done. And if Biz was here tonight, I think he'd do it like this. Just have a seat and listen to the way that I am explaining. A different kind of rapping language that I am saying. To all the party people, that's absorbing the info. When it comes to rocket parties, I am a info. Maniac, but you were not paying. A record make the music, will put you in a trance. Hypnotize your body, get like a different part of you. You won't be fighting or ill and you're just partying down. With the funky sound of yours, truly, I leave my original B-I-Z-M-A-O-K with the E and I. Have fun and not be the one. Just here to let you know who might run in the place. Everywhere that I perform it to a show, as long as you know, y'all singing now.
Nobody needs to be.
Nobody needs to be.
What?
Nobody needs to be.
Nobody needs to be.
I can't hear y'all. What?
Nobody needs to be.
Nobody needs to be. One more time, y'all.
Nobody needs to be. Nobody needs to be.
Rest in peace, Biz Markie. Gone, but never, ever forgot. Hip hop, y'all still out there with me? Say what?
It's been a long time.
We're in Brooklyn. This ain't Vegas. We don't take requests. You know? I get you when I'm ready.
We run down on y'all.
You know? Hip hop, y'all still in the building. Yeah. You sound like you want to say something, brother. That's right, Savage and Hell. You better know it. Yeah, oh nah, Brooklyn all day. And listen. This is where I keep my feet, you know what I'm saying? And my mindset, you know? Brooklyn all day, no matter where I'm at. Because everything I learned on these streets of Brooklyn. And just to keep it funky with you, because of that. Oh yeah, those life lessons? Made me a bad motherfucker.
Thank you.
show your love one time for B-Boy Cha-Cha, y'all. Hip hop. Y'all set out there? Real quick. I swear, boy. Even in y'all old age, you just can't make y'all asses happy, huh? That man just put in blood, sweat, and tears. And I hear someone, Miss Groove and Scrapback. They good. They good, man.
They good, man.
Listen, hip hop. Let me say something to you. For all my people out there, whether you be a doctor, a lawyer, chief surgeon,
teacher,
governor, I don't know. You out there doing your thing, more power to you. Keep winning, you know? But dig this, right? If you work in Mickey D's, flipping burgers, I need you to do me one big favor. I need you to flip them burgers the best damn way possible. Don't be ashamed of what you're doing. Stick to your grind, stick to your hustle, till one day you make store manager and move on from there to own your own fast food franchise. You know what I'm saying? See, everybody glorify the win, but nobody really reports the struggle. You know what I'm saying? And we all have them. We all have them, you know? I mean, Michael Jackson, and there's a struggle behind everybody's story. So don't be ashamed, stick to your hustle, stick to your grind, and stay focused. Any negativity around you, people telling you that you can't make it, that you can't be successful at what you do, get them out your life. Get the people out your life, quick, fast. You need nothing but positive energy. Try to be around positive energy, people that see your vision, people that's striving for things equivalent to your vision. You dig what I'm saying? You sure you understand what I'm saying? Cool. Well, for those that don't know what I'm simply trying to say to y'all is ain't no half stepping, all right?
If you got a clean panties and underwear, somebody say, oh yeah,
oh yeah,
oh yeah,
oh yeah.
Let me have it. Grab a step of sugar. They wanna get some. I'm the king, so yo, you know the outcome. Another victory. They can't get with me. So bring a BCA, cause you're history. I'm the athletic, wanting to hit miracle. You keep me, it's gonna take a miracle. And seven to me. That's a long road. So what you want, huh? Don't a dog fool. I just drop a bomb. I can't go against it too hard. But when it comes to being good, I can't hide it good. Let me tell you who I am. The B-I-G-G-A-W-B-Y-K-A-N. Dramatic, Asiatic, not like many. I'm different, so don't compare me to my number. If you can't hang, words to the mother. Stop with the first woman, it's better to me. So when I roll on your back, you better be ready. You miss a butter knife, I'm a machete. It's me, my bitch, you rag, you'll win, you try to front, but I can chop into your body. Just because you try to be basic, right at 13, I'm a play Jason. I'm talking about your back, ain't puzzle a little. The niggas big daddy ass, big hat, little to the body. Here's your walk, take a shot, take a walk. What's the name of this song?
Ain't no half-stepping.
I wanna hear you over here.
What? Ain't no
over here. What?
Ain't no half stepping.
I need to hear you right here.
What? Ain't no half stepping.
Let me take it from here. Dig this. The mouth is so open. The mouth is be open. So true, I have to open. I'm going to come to see it. What I'm doing to see it. I'm feeling good. Then I get no second thought. The happy kids coming out standing so similar. It's quite confusing for you to remember. So I'll get you later. Boy, do I hate her. Very crazy. I'm not a straighter. Yes, so yes, I guess you're just the rest. Your head's no mess. My test, you are high test. A next suggestion. Dress with blitz. Finesse the blitz. Paragraph. I have a test. Rap my minister. Some say sinister. I'm stopping and moving. No minister.
on the rise, brother. You can't awake me, or even make me feel the sun, cause you can't do none. So think about it, let's try to go. Everybody, what's the name of this song? Come on.
Ain't no half-stepping.
Say what, say what, say what, say what?
Ain't no half-stepping.
I still can't hear you. What?
Ain't no half-stepping.
How do you think they said?
To the beat, come on and clap your hands to the beat. Everybody, clap your hands to the bass line. Come on and clap your hands to the bass.
Somebody say, no half stepping,
no half stepping,
no half stepping,
no half.
A little softer. Trying to step to me, what's wrong with you? I'm on the stage where I'm a kitchen at. You make a blue lips.